Ini dia yang kita penasaran nih, Adrian. Sepatunya Arki ya, sepatunya Arki. Sepatunya Arki keren juga ini. Oh. Lagi ngelobi-ngelobi nih, mau main. Lagi ngelobi pengen menit dikit lah ini. Sekarang juga nih.
Udah dilepas dari timnas atau belum? Kalau sudah dilepas banget, kita sudah main.
Thank you. With the new Satria Muda, Rick Jackson. Rick, how you doing, man?
I'm good.
How you good? Welcome to Jakarta, man.
Thanks for having me.
Hey, how's that jet lag kicking though?
Oh, God, day two. I need y'all to be patient. Just give me about 2 or 3 more days, I should be regular. All the way back.
Oh, we got a birthday party right here. It's crazy. What's up, man? But so far, how you settling with the team though?
Good. Like I said, this is day two. We had practice yesterday, it was great. Scrimmage today was great. Hopefully I can continue to get better.
But you playing good defense though today.
Yeah, I'm just a little tired, I ain't gonna lie to you. I need a little bit of rest. My clock is still off for 12 hours, but I'm adjusting.
Where were you before you come in?
Philadelphia.
Oh, you were Philadelphia.
Yeah.
Wow. Right now, who's helping you the most, getting familiar with everything?
Elijah.
Hey, Eli.
Yeah.
What has Eli telling you?
He just keeping me positive. You know, as far as the adjustment, it is a big. It doesn't seem like a big adjustment, but when you get here and you're trying to get that rest, when everybody is up at home, it's a big adjustment. So you know, I'm just trying to get my my sleep clock right. As soon as that get right, I should be right.
This is a big addition too. Played 4 years, right?
Yeah.
Syracuse.
Yeah.
For Coach Jim Behan.
Yeah.
Man,
yeah.
How was that experience for you?
It was great. It was great. Hall of Fame coach.
Yeah.
When he talk, you listen. Out of respect, and you know, he definitely knows what he's talking about, what he's doing, and I was grateful to be a part of that.
And he played with Dion Waiters and Wesley Johnson.
Yeah.
Oh man, those are good players, man. Rick, welcome.
And thank you. Thank you.
Please get your sleep light right.
Next game, watch me next game.
Yes, sir.
3 hari gua di ulang tahunin.
Iya.
3 hari.
Nih. Ide siapa ini?
Gue juga gak tahu, biasanya kan dibawain yang satu bucket kan.
Iya.
Ini ayamnya satu ekor.
Belum digoreng,
Pak. Belum digoreng. Paha, masih ada nih paha. Saya mau. Masih ada
paha. Happy birthday, Apa.
Thank you, bro.
Hey. Hold on, who is this? Who is this?
So I'm a bench warmer, that's what I am.
This is practice player, right? Adrian, right?
Nah, I'm just in my brother's shadow.
Adrian, you are here for a vacation, right? And then you're going back to France?
Yeah, I'm going back in September.
In September? Can you let everybody know like where you're playing, you know?
So right now, I'm playing Division 2 in Mousson basketball. It's in a town in Montpellier near Spain. And we're getting new teammates right now, so we're trying to play for Division 1, trying to go up this year, so it's going to be an interesting year. We're going to see what's going to happen.
Ah, okay. So are you excited for that?
Very excited.
What can we watch you, man? Is that any live stream?
I mean, it's film, but like locally on a camera.
Okay.
It's not on TV because it's not professional yet.
Oh, okay.
It's like right below professional.
Oh, okay.
And if we win, we might go up in professional league. You never know.
We're excited for you though. Good luck.
I am.
Next season, Adrian.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
We're here with Eli.
Yes,
Eli,
yes.
You know, you missed the last series, like the last, the first half of the series.
The last 5 games.
The last 5 games. Now you're coming back. How excited are you, man?
Man, it's a wonderful feeling, you know. the last month and a half been just hard work and just recovering. Went back to Seattle, did a lot of training there. But honestly, I'm just back, glad to be back like the second half, you know, pick up where we left off, you know. Man, we got a good team. We got a new Rick, you know, is back. Yeah. So I got some help, you know. But all in all, man, I'm ready. We got 12 games left in like the regular season and then 6 more games.
Are we doing trash talk after the season?
Come on, man. Always trash talk right after, you know, like we hold up that championship.
Yes,
but, you know, I'm looking forward to it, man. We got, what, like, I think five days left?
Yeah.
5 or 4 days. Can't wait, man.
Can't wait. Good luck, Eli, in Georgia, man. We're excited to have you back, man.
Likewise. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Nih, nanti untuk bagi-bagi untuk member tanda tangannya Juan. Apa nanya kan kenapa gue pengen belain SM. Nah, buku gue aja, notebook gue ada SM. Buku notebook gue.
Sama siapa? Mamanya sama Adi.
Avan lagi bagi-bagi Kentucky nih.
Apa dong? Fan. Gua kayak lagi mikir-mikir mau jadi SM fanatik.
Udah cocok belum? Bajunya udah Brixen nih.
Bajunya udah SM. Terus setiap SM sparring, most likely lu ada.
Ada.
Ada gitu. Jadi. Padahal kalau lu tim biru sana, lu jarang ngelip.
Iya sih. Bener itu kan. Tapi enak nonton SM, seneng gitu. Kayak
fun gitu kan.
Fun. Chemistry-nya sih gua suka sih. Chemistry itu kayak sama lain.
Tapi hari ini lumayan agak terlalu loose sih kayaknya. Nah, tahu kan nama.
Kan ada pemain baru.
Ya, ada pemain baru terus Coach Bell juga lagi sakit kan.
Jadi Coach Bell juga enggak ada.
Atau karena hari ini Sabtu kali ya.
Mungkin hari ini Sabtu terus udah pada siap makan KFC kayak dibeliin KFC sama Avan semuanya.
Enggak lah itu sih.
Sama siapa?
Sama sponsor.
Sama sponsor. Tapi ya kayak masih penyesuaian lah pemain baru ya. Tadi bilang sama gue jet lag banget ya.
Pemain ini baru 1-2 kali PP udah agak pengap. Kan gua enggak tahu ya tadi kok enggak dimasukin latihan rebound kayak.
Dia tadi udah minta sub loh.
Udah
minta sub langsung.
Ini sih belum lah. Ya semoga besok pas Jogja ini udah lebih mendingan lah. Lo ke Jogja enggak?
Enggak.
Enggak ke Jogja.
Enggak. Enggak ada sponsor.
Ke Kamboja disamperin.
Udah duitnya udah habis ke Kamboja soalnya makanya.
Kan bakarin boya, bokap lu.
Iya. Tapi tetap aja bayar Grab sendiri anjir. Bayar Grabnya sendiri, bayar Grab mahal loh dari hotel.
Pakai tuk-tuk aja kan
enggak? Kali 40 menit dari masuk angin gila ya, tuk-tuk.
Tuk-tuk itu bajai, guys.
Iya, itu bajai. Tapi gila lah, gak kuat lah kalau dari kota ke lapangan. Panas, coy.
Panas.
Itu gua akuin panas banget sih di sana sih.
Di Asia Tenggara kayak paling panas belahan dia deh.
Jadi kita party di mana ntar malam? Ulang tahun lo. kita mau ke Swill.
Waduh ya.
Mau mana?
Jangan sebut merek lah.
Gak apa-apa.
Enggak lah
ya. Persiapan jaga Jakon.
Persiapan Jakon minggu depan Selasa udah berangkat. Ini Juan tadi baru datang juga enggak belum dimainin kan. Terus belum masih ada Widi juga. Langsung ketemu Jogja kayak kalau Widi sih.
Langsung ya. Langsung. Widi sibuk katanya gue dengar lagi.
Widi sekarang lagi di Jogja.
Kayak lagi makan es krim enak ya di Jogja itu kayak. Gua harus cobain juga kayaknya es krim itu.
Es krimnya si Tit.
Iya, kayaknya itu enak tapi Van di Jogja good luck ya.
Thank you, Pak. Tapi habis Jogja kan Bandung, lu mungkin datang ya?
Bandung mungkin datang.
Lu di Indonesia sampai kapan udah terus-terusan?
Terus-terusan lah, udah di sini terus.
Jadi sisa Bandung sama Jakarta udah pasti.
Iya, datang lah. Ke Jakarta gila lawan-lawannya.
Jakarta lawan-lawannya.
PJ
Dewa Prawira.
Gila SM berat dikasih terakhir-terakhir.
IBL mungkin lagi ini kan.
Buat biar ini biar rame, biar sold out lapangannya.
Biar sold out ya. Apalagi kan nyobain lapangan baru kan.
Enggak tahu, belum pasti katanya.
Belum pasti ya, belum tapi pasti, cuman tapi katanya sih di situ. Cuman ya semoga aja di situ kan.
Iya, kalau di situ asik sih. Kayak nonton NBA.
Ya, terus ada layarnya gede di atas. Iya. Jadi kayak.
Tapi kayaknya bayarnya enggak mungkin 30.000 sih. Kalau bayar 30.000 gila banget nonton di situ kayaknya.
Ya untuk inilah kan test event.
Iya, test event.
Test event jadi harusnya sih
at least 50 lah.
Ya. Orang Jakarta 50 juga.
Oke lah, masih lah. Iya. Jadi siapa tahu ntar sana dalam bisa beli hotdog, bisa beli popcorn.
Mirip
kayak NBA gitu. Fun sukses.
Thank you.
Sehat-sehat ya.
Thank you
and happy birthday lo.
Thank you. 24.
Harapannya di umur 24 ini?
Galak
dong, ya gak mungkin 24 deh. Dia PON-nya udah berapa PON? Umur, bohongin gue ini.
29.
29? Masa? Apa 29?
Muka gue gak kelihatan.
Gak kelihatan.
Sama jiwa gue juga belum 29.
Jadi kalau 29 itu goalnya apa di 29 tahun ini?
Gue goalnya tahun ini sih tripit ya.
Tripit.
Yeah. Terus habis itu nanti juga semoga kontrak barunya bagus.
Amin, kontrak baru di sini udah request dia. Enjoy lah.
Ya, tripit, terus kontrak baru bagus sama
amin, doanya bagus-bagus sih doanya nih. Untuk 29 tahun nih, sama beli rumah baru.
yang ini belum ditempatin tuh. Sama inilah apa nanti Treksi IBL.
Oh, Treksi Goja. Oke, siap. Thank you so much. Guys, thank you so much yang udah nonton highlight sih. Gue kan kayak ngomongnya sih. Ini juga gue udah pegel pegang kameranya.
Kan emang highlight-highlight ngomong.
Oh iya, highlight ngomong. Kita dikit aja highlight dari game-nya.
Highlight game-nya dikit aja.
Yang penting seru-seruan di sini. So fun. Enjoy your birthday and
thank you.
Safe trip ke Jogja. Sampai ketemu di Bandung ya, guys. Thank you so much yang udah nonton.
See you guys.
See you guys. Peace out, everybody.